Hello everyone, my name is Tan. I'm 19 years old and I study at the Academy of Finance. As everyone knows, family is the most important thing in the world. Family is always stand by our side, support us and love us. So today, I want to talk to you guys about my family. I'm so lucky because I have a great family. My dad is a great man. He is a math teacher. He teaches me about numbers, calculation, and everything when I'm with time. My mom is a wonderful woman. She has many good talents. She cooks so good. No matter where I go, things I eat, mom's food is always the best in me. She is a literature teacher too. She teaches me about how beautiful life and love people around me. My younger sister is not. She is so lovely. We love each other so much, and we always share our joys and help each other. My family loves me. My family supports me with times and my time. They help me form many good habits. They always care about me, and they never forgive easily for my mistakes. If I have a problem, everyone who takes and helps me to it, I love them so much. Mom and Dad, they bringing me up, they raising me. They have faced many problems and all those opportunities to make my life better. They have countless many difficulties and obstacles. They have been very patient with me. They've encouraged me. They've tried their hardest to give me the best thing in life. All with love, patience, believe, and support me. I'm very proud of them because I know it's very hard to be a good parent. Parents always try their best to understand some sympathy with their children. With me, parent is no only parent, but also they are afraid. She enjoys and love them. They also spend friends and teachers in my life. They teach me everything and make me feel better and better every day. And I must say one more thing. Love. Proud of my family so much. Someone said, family is like music. So I know, okay, it's a good. Always a beautiful song.